Hello everyone and welcome to this video tutorial where I show you how to share your location with someone on the iPhone. And the first thing you want to do is open up a new message within iMessage or messages here on your phone. And you need to be updated to the newest version of iOS, so make sure that you have done that. And now when you're down here, like you're composing a new message, you want to tap on the addition symbol there where it brings up like the camera, photos, and where you can add GIFs and things like that. And you want to find one that says location. Now, if you don't see it, you may need to hit the down arrow there and find others and make sure that it comes up. But you want to tap on location. And once you've done that, you'll have two options. You can either request to get a location from someone else, or you can share your current location. So you can see a map kind of comes up grayed out there. But if we tap on share right there, you can share your location indefinitely. So if it's like a kid or something and you want them to share their location forever, you do that until the end of day or for just 1 hour. So we'll go ahead and tap into for 1 hour. And now you can see it's going to send them a link to the map showing in real time live where you're located at. And once you hit send and share your location, you're going to see a map that pops up there in the message thread. And what you can do is you can tap into that and you can see it'll pull a map up and show where you are. And you can also tap on the bottom link there that says stop sharing my location. Now, also, when someone shares their location with you, you can see you'll get a notification up there that says they've started sharing their location with you. If you tap on that, it'll actually bring up their location. So you'll be able to see a map with their location. And then basically whenever they move or go somewhere, it's easy to see where they've moved to or where they are currently. This is great if you are at like a concert or a festival or something of that nature, and you're trying to meet up with friends or family or whatever, and you need to know kind of where they are on the grounds. It's very easy. I used it this past weekend and it worked flawlessly. So again, very easy to go into your messages. And as you can see here, once you share your location, it'll say you started sharing your location, and then you just tap into the map there in the message thread. And something I should have mentioned in the beginning, it may ask you to enable location services within Messages or the Messages app. Very easy, just tap that. It'll take you right into settings and you can do that very easily. All right guys, hopefully this helped you out. If it did, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.